Austrian manager Ernst Happel became the first coach to have won the European Cup, Champions League, with two different clubs, Feyenoord 1969-1970, and Hamburg 1982-1983. Happel also claimed the league title in four different countries, Netherlands, Belgium, Germany and Austria. Most of his success can be attributed to his attacking strategy, as well as smothering the rival to pressure the ball. One of his most remembered achievements was coaching the Dutch national team to the 1978 World Cup final.